Good morning, this is my CO2 diffuser and reactor. This here is made out of a 1.5 litre bottle. Push the hot pin through the top. Took a 5.5mm drill bit and drilled that through it. And then push this through the top. Bit of glue on it. Hot glue, and then put some plumber's mate around it. It's like it's basically like a chewing gum that never goes off, so it's always moist. And did the same for both of these. Put a stop to check valve in there. As you can see, a little bit of filter there, and that's just to slow it down a little bit. And that's from this cigarette filter. And then through there, if you can see. Yeah, sorry, this is on my phone cam as well. And then that leads back into the tank. And I took, if you can see it, yeah. There we go. I took a gravel cleaner, went and bought a new one, $2.99 it cost me. And then plumbed it into my filter. All I had to do was push it into the end. Didn't need no sealant or anything. And filled with a 5.5mm hole into the bottom of there. Then you can see the tube bends across the bottom. And it just puts it in there. Filter breaks it down. And there you are. My little oasis. Oh, and to make the CO2, what I did is I took 200 gram of sugar, normal white sugar, custard sugar, whatever. Put it into a bowl. Mix boiling hot water into it until it goes pretty damn thin. Then use a funnel, tipped it into there, and then took a teaspoon of yeast, that's just one teaspoon of yeast, dried yeast, looks a bit like this, that stuff. I found success with the fast action stuff. Apparently it's not going to work, but it does. So, look at my tank, looks alright. So yeah, put a teaspoon of that in, stir it into some cold water, and then tip that in. Make sure the hot boiling water doesn't go into the bottle too hot. That's what it'll do, it'll start to change the shape of the bottle, let's say. Okay, and that's my tank. Thank you for watching. Any more questions, please comment. Thank you.